Good more, entertainment and news updates.
Good morning, my brother, my sisters. My fellow Nigeria, good morning. I want to reply this lady, those people that was shouting, Jemmy, no good. Jemmy go collect pikin. Jemmy go he go say make their husband no come. My sister, no be una dey hide una husband for German people. No be una dey hide husband for German people. No be una dey hide husband for German people. Because Germany no say make una no carry husband come. You understand me? Germany no say make woman no show their husband. Now out of una greediness, una stinginess, now una take dey hide una husband. There are many people who are married, even pastor wives. They marry. Their husband go there for Doroku. Their wife go there for where they call her? There for Morocco. Now una want spoil Nigeria name for Europe. For even for Italy, if you show your husband, they will not help you again. Italy will not like to help you because someone is there that is helping you. Why our Nigeria women call this Europe, call the useless Nigeria name? Call the useless Nigeria name. Germany can never drive your husband away from you. Let me tell you people this morning, one another spoil Germany. One another spoil Germany. Me, I be single mother with three kids. You understand me? Germany Germany never even asked me where my husband is. You understand? Why not they fool on herself? Make I tell una why our Nigeria people, our Nigeria women and men, they know they stay together for Germany. Because of the benefit. If you are a single mother, you receive everything. They pay your house bill, pay your light bill, give you small money when month ends. You understand? But if you bring your husband out, they will not be paying you that money. That money that they're supposed to give you, they will not be paying you because they will say you as a woman, you present your husband. It is your husband that's supposed to take care of you. I did not sleep throughout when I watched all this non-entity. I don't know what I will call them. You understand me? I've been 5 years. So I'm going to 6 years in Germany. Yes, Germany will follow you. They will drag with you. They will do many things with you. Just to show that your head is correct. Many of our women, they come here, they begin to depress. They begin to have problems. They begin to beat their children the way they beat their mother, they beat them for home. Upon our mother beat una for home. Nigeria no way what? Upon our Nigeria mother beat us. No, Nigeria way what today? Nigeria is the most wayward country in the world. Upon our discipline from our mother, nobody they hear word from the parents for Nigeria. If you go Nigeria, all those small girls, the way they go to insult you, you not go believe her. So you go Germany, you say Germany people not go agree make you show your husband. You show your husband, now Germany people pursue your husband away from you. I want to ask you, my sister, I want to ask you, you show your husband or your boyfriend or the father of your baby, now they begin to drag your pikin. No, my brother, my sister, they don't show the father of their baby. They don't present the father of their baby. Even the one that have married, they hide the father of their baby. In fact, they will be telling the father of their baby that, don't come or stay Italy. They will give me, if you come, they will not help me. They will not give me document. They will not help the children. That is why the men are hiding. You know, say our Nigerian men, they fear they hide before. Our Nigerian men wait in Italy, that they fear Germany well. You understand? I just think this thing throughout the night, even for Italy, if you present your husband, Italy will be, if they want to support you, they're going to support you little. You understand? Make una stop to destroy the country. Germany have tried. And according to your law, according to their law, that is how they operate. So Nigerian women that will come to Germany, they go, all those people, don't show your documents. Don't show your Italian documents. Don't show your passport. Don't show. How you not go show your passport when you know say you have Italian document? Why you they hide your Italian document? Why? Why you they hide it? Why you they hide your identity? Eh? Some go get Italian passport, they'll come put her for Germany. They go get unbefisted, they'll come, they go hide down, kokoroko. That is say German not they see. When I bring my documents come outside, German investigate everything about me. I know want lie. Because I don't want to talk lie when I don't feel remember again. Those lie when they know they remember when they ask you again and again and again. You not feel remember. I don't feel. I have to pour all the truth, but they say now the truth when I talk. That is why Germany see they struggle with me. No, Germany people they follow me fight my children. Now boys I get. They at the end when they look say, I dey no man, I no mad. Now just say I get hot temper. That is why they leave my kid for me. Upon the news say I dey do gaga, I dey fight for my right. Our Nigerian people. Why they not agree with their husband stay with them? Now the tertiary money where German government they give. Now yo, man, I know they spoil this country. But that one now where they say they carry you deport them with 3 kids. Where that one they happen for this world? That one now where they carry for cash. I don't ask many people. They say this woman marry for Italy. Carry 2 children, come in Germany, I don't know, come born one for year. After he born one, he come they chase the one where he's Italy come out. Now the man where he's Italy declare. Because some men don't know their rights. When their wife say, don't come again, they go just hide. Germany cannot give you money to go and pay. Let me just advise all the men where they are bad for Italy today. If una wife they Germany here, una get rights. Una go take lawyer, the name of that woman, the name of your children. Work where you they work for Italy. You go take lawyer, they fight the woman. They go bring, if, especially the one where you do marriage before. When they call they speak English for their husband for Italy, say they not go green marry again. They not want. Because Kokobiri Fuye, Guinea Fuye, Senegal Fuye. What did they call it? Gambia. Oh my god. Gambia day, yeah. They want to chase their man where they marry. The time where they did Italy, they suffer together. Anything, anyhow. No man where no they no man. Me, I married before. That you know me, that man, at least when something happened, it they slap me, but I don't accept abuse marriage. You know me say if your husband slap me every day. If your husband they beat you every day, you go no say something's under. Either your own family not agree may you marry, or the husband family not like you. Go find the reason why the man they raise hand on you. Mona not they react by myself. Mona not they react say, this my husband. He no go. He they slap me. I go kill him. No, that one are rubbish. Because your own mother feel not allow you. Now when Oba don't swear, put say, all the madam don't free now. Now madam that they say it is square person life before. Now we want no say no be madam where bring una come. Even now una mother feed day, una father feed day. No woman where in fact so Nigerian women no want make their children marry. They no want to. They don't want. Our mother. If na so una mama te do una all go better. If not be so, say una mama, not do something, maybe so una no marry. Una come de frustrated. May the Almighty God locate una. May una not see the end of this 2019. Yes, mona leave us and our husband alone in Europe. Mona not they let people they laugh at us. A big woman with all the euro, mature lady, somebody who can take care of his children, cannot take care of his husband. Now the reason be that our women go hide their husband, say they never marry, they are single mother. Even pastor wife, from Italy come clear for here. Their husband go day home. I know fit sleep since yesterday when I see this beautiful small girl. Not, I know even sorry for the mother because I know say either na brick, na he carry him. Either the husband can't jam with kokobiri or something. Something is fishing. Now get when our women born baby girl for Germany, why Germany they quick give some women we get girls? Because that circumstance still they exist. Still they exist, that law still they exist for Germany. If you get baby girl, now that one they say they chop at Duro. You tell them say they're not the circumcise for Nigeria. As they're not the circumcise for Nigeria, then through that circumstance, they go the lawyer go come take her, all the law go grow, they go come grant the mother and the children documents. But if you get boys, Jama not because you don't get the constitution, just something where you want to do. Jama go follow your case most more. According to when you don't fight for road. You know they go fight for boyfriend. So this money I just make I can't tell you now where they say Germany not agree may your husband stay with you. Germany go drive your husband away. Thief won't left for home. Una wants to bring her to Europe. Man, I know they disturb other people where be say. It day in old JJ because this thing they irritate me because of 150 euro where Germany go they give you, you deny your husband, you deny the father of your children, criminals mothers. You think say if you collect that single mother money, how much that they give you? How much did they give you? You where they look me. So you the mother, the single mother where they look me. How much did they give you? Where you say deny your children? See me now, I don't wake up this morning. Now let me one dress this my children. Carry them go their destination of school. If their father see they, their one go carry, help me carry one. Go walk. Go as they go, help me carry, drop them for school. But why would I not they lie better thing, Nigerian women? Where they Germany? Why not spoil this Germany? Oh. When I not spoil Germany, I know say Germany, if you are stubborn, they will try to bring you cool down. They will try to do you. And so our women, they go say they don't go work. Husband, you not get. For the first time, husband, you not get. Oh. You even see work. You know, go find that Germany, they follow. If you they do 1 hour work, they go respect you. If you see, you know, they go school, so they go just sit down for her. Petete. They find creamy when Bobby Whiskey miss when they want to rob. Now I say as the all Nigerian women don't they bleach now. I want return to black. I don't want to join their group. Eh? Bobby Whiskey miss cream for Nigerian women. And that is the cream they are using. At the end for church, they go they raise their hands. Hey, Jesus! 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 Mona stay clear from those abuse. One of the abuse Germany. Eh? Because now this Germany, me, I did for many years. They don't carry me go court. They don't do many. This state when I did. Now this city, this start when I did. So now they, if I say I don't like the house when I stay today, now they go find house for me. They go even pay deposit. You know they happen for Italy. Why you be say, well, if you don't leave una husband from Italy, call Germany. Una go and leave that man alone. Some men go constantly come collect a house rent for their wife. Where is the Germany? Hi! Germany not say make you not present. Na the money where you want to receive, my sister. Now drive your husband. Stop useless your mouth on social media. Stop insulting Germany because Nigeria na cemetery. You not see that woman now, she don't go Nigeria now. Your husband don't deport and go Nigeria. Hey! Make una use that one left because I say I must go deeply to what happened to this woman because that baby girl have law. He have right to stay in the Deutschland. That baby girl, when I just see now that girl hits me to daybreak. That baby girl have right to stay in Deutschland because of Nigerian people they circumcise their children. That is what they used to eat aduro. Those who get men children, they don't get that right. That is why they go say, Jama grant you document. Now that one, Another thing, no day, especially our some of our women, where they're not circumcised. Now that one, they take the chop aduro. They go a grown up mama like this, they go test and whether it's really circumcised. Make una not the lie, more than they talk the truth.